A teacher who had an influence on me was one of my math professors in college named Jean Klotz. After I took calculus my freshman year, he pulled me aside at the end of the semester, called me into his office and said, I really want to recommend you for linear algebra honors, which was the next course in the sequence, and I think you should be a math major. No one had ever said that to me before. I never would have thought of that path for myself. But at his suggestion and with his support, I decided to go ahead and try it out. I agreed to try it for a semester, and if I liked it, that I would keep going. So I kept taking math, and I kept liking it. And even when I got to upper seminars, and I was the only woman in the room, Jean supported me. I remember taking a real analysis honors seminar, and I started to get a B, which kind of freaked me out because I was that kind of student. And the math department's rule was you can only get a tutor because they'd support you for tutors if you were getting a C. Jean found a loophole in that clause and helped me get a tutor because he knew that's what I needed to keep my confidence up. So I think Jean was a great model of doing what students need, of inviting students to participate in math who might not think of themselves as belonging there, and of bending the rules to do what's right for a student and not necessarily what the rule book says. So I'm really grateful. I wouldn't be where I am today if it hadn't been for Jean and his belief in me.